Hello, what's up guys, meeting me again in this NC channel. Okay, in this tutorial, I'm gonna show how to show image in PictureBug Visual Basic .NET with two methods. Now, let's open our Visual Studio. Okay, in here, I will create a new project, of course. I will rename my project to access image to PictureBug. Okay, let's click OK in there. In here, I need one PictureBug with three button to show how we can implement this method to access. Okay, and PictureBug of course here. Let's make back color to white. Change the text to image from resource for when. The number second is image from directory like this. Clear button. Like this, sorry, simple guys. Okay. Now in this tutorial I have one image that I prepare in here. You can see this image in my drive D and the name is news.png. Okay, before we doing that, let's make a sys mode to center image. Okay, now the first method is saving our image into our resource in project. Let's do that. You can click your properties project, choose your resource and change from string to image this option, and then choose add existing file. You can change to your image directory. In here I have in D drive. I click open in this. Okay, I save. Now our image has been saved into our resource in our project. The number second we will access directly in this path. Okay, so let's go from image from resources, double click in this button. PictureBug 1 image. We need to access image from this resource, so we can just type like this: my the resource the name file. Okay, let's see. I will click image from resource. You can see there guys. Now how to access from directory? Just like this: picturebook1.image equal to image dot from file, and then input your directory with your file name like this. Okay, with news.png included in this string. Okay, news.png. Let's try to running. Okay, you can see there. Or you want to using another image to show different between this with this. Okay, I will find image. Okay, I change image in the is like this, guys. Okay, so the different between resource and the pet, you can see there. Okay, the different image. And we need to code the button clear if you want also. Picture book 1 dot image is equal to nothing like this. Okay. That's all tutorial how to show image in picture block with two method. In every method have its own advantage, so you can use the best method for your project or for your application. That's all tutorial. I hope this help or useful for you. Is anything question you can write on my channel. Thanks for watching and bye bye.